What's up, guys? It's Moonshine here, and we are playing Resident Evil 4. Alright, let's see. So we're picking wherever we left off, which I think is, shit. 324, 430, 5, 6, yeah. Why the fuck it started at the 1? Stupid shit, man. Okay, 3, 3, 4, 5, 6, 36, pro. Alright, so last episode we're going to fight a boss. There you go.
Got a selection of good.
What are you buying? What are you buying?
Yeah, that's fine.
Come back any time.
There's a blue light over there. Oh, that's the guy's door. So I've been there. I'm going the wrong place. What's going on? Sadly, I did not find another jewel. Nothing like boss fight with low health. No.
You better stay outside. Ashley, go hide.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a close call.
Hasta luego.
Where's a stupid yellow heart when you need it, man? Ah, there you go. but... Thank God. Are you fucking kidding me? Hit me off my dash back. That was the most disappointed boss fight I ever had. Not only he got me somehow, some of the times didn't make sense at all, like how he got me. Man, fact, I confused him so hard that he didn't even know what the fuck to do after the time. That's crazy, dude. Do not jump there, I need to grab the gold. Thank you. I'm not jumping there. Don't open, the door handle is twisted, yep. No first aid spray. That's fine, I guess.
Are you okay, Leon?
What the? Oh, hey, Ashley. What the hell are you up here from? Scared the hell out of me. Yeah, don't say anything, Leon. Let me go back in. I don't think so. Professional way to kill a boss. The boss misses half of the swings. I'm like, all right, I'll just stand there since he misses it. And let's not to mention that it was not giving me the bottom prompts at all, which made no sense. Hey, dude, I just killed a boss. Do you have a spray for me that I can use, please? A first aid spray, please.
Got a selection of.
What are you buying?
Bitch. Wait, what? Yes. Oh my god, I love you, man. Finally.
Thank you. Come back anytime.
Oh, this time there was no fight scenes. Alright then. Alrighty. No fight scenes? Awesome.
What are you buying? Is that a...
Yes, I'll buy another spray.
Thank you. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Best merchant ever. I wish he sold herbs too, like yellow herbs, red herbs. Actually, you don't even need to kill them. As far as I remember, there's a truck comes in the way. That was a close call. Not many shotgun shells, but I'll take it. Then I missed this gun ammo somehow. Way too easy if you ask me. They're giving you crystals, huh? Dude, I literally killed them. Are you kidding me?
On the other side of the bridge.
Yeah.
I literally killed a whole village, that's what I did.
You take that one.
Okay.
Ready? Come on.
Yeah.
I like how I killed the boss, literally. Like glitching him, it is what it is. It's a professional way. No point on turning back now.
No.
Son of a bitch. I didn't expect that stupid snake to be there, man. That kind of sucks. Hey, Martian. I was just looting a little bit. Hopefully, you don't mind. I didn't forget about you. Trust me, my dude. And look at the blue fire. This guy's like real good with him.
Welcome.
Ah, hey, buddy.
Got some rare things on sale, stranger. What are you buying? Is that all?
More Thank case. You.
Is that all? Thank you.
Blacktail 9mm handgun, superior handling. Firing speed, firepower 1.6. Broken butterfly.
What are you buying? What are you buying? Not enough cash, stranger. What are
we'll
you selling?
We'll see about it. We'll see about it. What do you mean not enough cash?
Is that all?
Fuck off.
Thank. Is that all? Thank you. Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. Ah. Thank you. Ah. Thank you. What are you buying? What are you selling? What are you selling? What are you buying? Is that Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Not only will you need cash, but you'll need guts to buy that weapon.
I like this guy. Not only do you need cash, you need guts to buy that weapon.
Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Come back. Anytime. What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you buying?
Actually, I wanna buy the broken butterfly, but I just don't have space for it.
Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you buying?
You know.
Is that all? Thank you. Not enough cash, stranger.
Just a cat basket for this.
What are you selling? What are you buying? What are you buying? Not enough cash, strength.
Let me get a hold of this one really quick.
Morir es vivir.
Follow me.
Well, that can get that dog from outside. The music is not fucking helpful. Well, that backfired. Can you not shoot that thing? What's going on? They have a hell of a lot of gold. I know for a fact. Oh my god, it finally gave me a yellow heart for fuck's sake. So I killed that. A son of a bitch, where the hell did you shoot that man? Fucking piece of shit. Unbelievable, man. Unbelievable. Where is he shooting from? Bitch.
Follow me.
Oh, I could have hide here and sniped him. Are you kidding me? Ah, perfect timing. I was actually wondering where you were at. Please give me a healing item. I'll take a healing item any day.
Got some rare. What are you buying? Is that a-
perfect. I love you, man. I fucking love you.
Is that-
yes, give me two. In fact, I don't want to die anytime soon.
Thank you. What are you selling? What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Not enough cash, stranger. Not enough cash. Come back any time.
Barely has any issue too.
Leon, where's your current location?
We decided to lay low in a castle, but it looks like it was a bad move.
Meaning?
Well, it appears that this castle's also connected with the Los Illuminados. They must not get many visitors here, because they're giving me one hell of a welcome.
Sounds bad. I have an idea, Leon. I need you to...
What? Repeat, Hunnigan. Great. Just my luck.
Wait, what does this say? This book is so weathered is a... Okay. Looks like platinum surmounted in a gold plated. Take the platinum sword. Yes, some golds. Hey, select sniper bullets. What is that? Oh, how did you miss that? What? How did you miss that? There you go. Alright, that was done actually nicely, matter of fact. I thought I was gonna die for real, but nope, I pulled through, knowing my professional gameplay. This shotgun is fucking amazing too, like shedding on those kids, I'll argue. I should use my save my ammo, not use my ammo. But I don't wanna risk it, you know. I just don't wanna risk it. What can I say? Man, that was a tough puzzle, wasn't it? No, it wasn't. Well, let's go take that sword if we can. Oh, we cannot take that sword. Oh well, worth a try, you know.
Leon!
Louis.
I've got something for you guys.
I like his ring.
Oh, shit! I must have dropped it when I was running away from them.
Dropped what?
A drug that'll stop your convulsions. Look, I know you're carriers. You've been coughing up blood, right?
Yeah.
And you?
Yes.
Damn it! The eggs have hatched. We don't have much time.
What are you talking about?
I have to go back and get it.
Let me come with you.
No. You stay here with Leon. He is better with the ladies, I'm sure.
Why are you...
It makes me feel better. Let's just leave it at that.
Yeah, what is Ashley gonna do? She's fucking useless. I like how she was like, let me come with you. Like, Ashley, come on. You're not gonna do anything, but... She's useless most of the game. What is this way?
Wait.
Ashley, get the hell out of here. What the f- you asshole? Luck to one arrow, the game was like, nah, you got lucky there. Fucking clown. So scary, they have shield. Oh no. Fuck off. Oh, there was a fire drum right there. We're kind of late for that. Yeah, look at the fire drum placement, man. What a useless place to be at. Like, how am I gonna... That is so much work to kill them with the fire drum. Like, I wouldn't even bother to do that. It's just too much work, man. Oh, the door is actually locked. I actually have a good plan. Well, that worked out. Like a charm. Wow. Wow. I was thinking to like use the other gun, but then I realized no need for it, you know.
Starting to wonder when you might notice us.
Who are you?
Me llamo Ramon Salazar, the eighth castellan of this magnificent architecture. I have been honored with the prodigious power from the great Lord Saddler. I've been expecting you, my brethren.
No thanks, bro.
My, we've got a feisty one. If you care for your own well-being, I suggest you surrender yourself and simply become our hostage. Or, Mr. Scott, you can give us the girl because you're not worth a penny, I'm afraid. You can die.
I'm never turning into one of them. Never!
Got that right. We'll find a cure.
You got that right. We'll find a cure. Ah man, love the dialogue. The dialogue is top notch in this game. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the episode over here today. Thanks for watching. We come long away, we killed the boss, we fought another guy, we fought the castle, and we survived somehow. So bye bye. That's all.